So if you say, will it get some wind for the sailboat? Did it could. So it could be those months. So if you catch the bank of the world traveler from 10 months ago. Do you remember how it's the bus driver? Well, I put the red book on the blue wall, the two black balls, and Hans pushed on his legs, and the four balls went down to that. And Hans said, get those four balls away from the parachute. Well, those are the days, my friends. And these are the days, my friends. It could get the world room for these brothers. So we'll get some wind for the sailboat, and it could get 4 days. We'll get some wind for the sailboat, and it could get 4 days. It could get the world room for these brothers, and it could be war days. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it could friendly, it could be friendly, it could be very fresh and clean, it could be open the window. These are the days, my friends, and these are the days, my friends. It could get some wind for the sailboats, and it could get 4 days. It could get the railroad for those workers, and it could get for it as well. It could be a balloon, it could be friendly, it could be very fresh and clean. All these are the days, my friends, and these are the days, my friends.
These are the days, my friends.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Get the railroad,
6, 7, 8.
Two lovers sat on a park bench, with their bodies touching each other, holding hands in the moonlight. There was silence between them. So profound was their love for each other. They needed no words to express it. And so they sat in silence on a park bench with their bodies touching, holding hands in the moonlight. Finally, she spoke. Do you love me, John? She asked. You know I love you, darling, he replied. I love you more than tongue can tell. You are the light of my life, my sun, moon, and stars. You are my everything. Without you, I have no reason for being. Again, there was silence as the two lovers sat on a park bench, their bodies touching, holding hands in the moonlight. Once more she spoke. How much do you love me, John? She asked. He answered. How much do I love you? Count the stars in the sky. Measure the waters of the oceans with a teaspoon. Number the grains of sand on the seashore. Impossible, you say?